Scripture's view on narcissism is to basically say that it is the opposite of God. God came down. God became little. God entered in and took on our dirt and loved us as we are. A narcissistic leader lifts himself up. He does not come down. And he expects the system to lift him up as well. God does not do that with us. He becomes like us so that we can become like him. So there's tremendous humility in the example of Christ, which is the opposite of this kind of leader.